Welcome to Friday Farm Focus. Each Friday, Manitowoc County Soil and Water takes a look at conservation practices happening on local farms right here in Manitowoc County. This is week two with Frelich Farms, and we're sticking with no-till planting green. This week, David Frelich talks about no-till planting corn into standing rye.
David Frelich again with Frelich Farms. Here we're standing in a cornfield that was planted into standing rye. When it was planted, it was about 8 inches tall. Again, we planted this field 1st of May for the corn. Beans and corn all went in within 1 or 2 days. Planting first into rye with the corn, I was a little worried. You always hear about, you know, emergent issues with the rye. It made me a little bit nervous. We probably sprayed it off earlier than what we should have or could have. We sprayed it off 7 days after planting. Rye at that point in time was 12 inches tall. Again, me being concerned about some emergence, you know, having emergent issues, we went and sprayed. Overall, everything came up good, and can't even tell that, you know, it was planted into a green cover right now. Current stand populations in this field are around 32,000 to 34,000 an acre of what came through. We planted around the 35,000 to 36,000. So we're planting a little bit on the high side. You know, seeing what we can do planting into this rye. We'll be pulling tissue samples at the end of this week, early next week. You know, just to understand how this rye is really reacting with the corn and vice versa, making sure that it, you know, it always has that nitrogen level that it needs to put on a good ear of corn. You know, so we're not just throwing seeds in the ground, we're making sure that we're understanding what we're putting into, what the rye is taking out of the soil, and what it's putting back at what point in time. But overall, very happy with how the rye grew over the wintertime, being planted into bean stubble, and even how the corn emerged through the rye. No issues in this field. Very, very pleased with how this turned out this year.